This tour is obviously about showcasing our original songs, but we'd like to throw in the occasional cover version, because this is really a cover now and then. And this next song is one of my favorite covers. This is a song by The Doors. It's kind of the more popular songs. It might, in fact, be maybe their most obscure song. It's not on any of their commercially released albums. I've only ever heard it on a cassette that Bermuda gave me, like a third generation cassette copy of a live performance in 1967 of Whiskey a Go-Go. And I can kind of understand why maybe the record label didn't want to put this out commercially. It's I just don't think audiences of the 60s maybe would have gotten it. I don't think they were ready for it, quite frankly, but now that half of the century has gone by, I think we can finally understand and appreciate this remarkable song that Jim Morrison wrote about Craigslist.
Can you hear it, Mother? can see myself riding through the desert in a Mustang convertible filled with circus peanuts. Look over there by the Chevron station. There's an old American Indian standing by the side of the road, holding a bag of corn nuts. I bet he calls them maize nuts. Oh, and he's completely naked. You do you, Mr. Indian Man. Shalom, my brave Native American brother. There's freedom in the air. Tastes like Cool Ranch Doritos.
No tip for you!